time to escape. Take out those Imperial probe droids. Be careful not to shoot our own turret.
That was slow. By about a second, but that's okay. Only a little bit slow, so we're good.
These ATSTs should be no problem for our blasters. Check your fire!
Whee! Do-loot-do-do-do.
Try using your harpoon and tow cables on the ATSTs over the lake. It might be our only chance of stopping them.
Come on. Good. Shoot that guy. Don't shoot in front of him. Q. Also a bit slow here. By 4 seconds. Just haven't been practicing this section as much as the other ones. Shoot him in the head. Alright, that should be a hit. Good. Finished off. Alright. Still gonna be behind.
The Empire, you must.
Sweet. Lipo dialogue skip. A good spot for him. Nah, nah. 4K? No way. I think this game can go up to 1920 by 1080. Wait. 1980 by 1024. Whatever. The 1900 resolution, so whatever that is. I always forget that number. Hopefully this guy won't get in my way. Oh. He got taken care of either way.
The power has been restored.
Alright, this level, freighter and cheese over. Sounds good. Sewers is a single dialogue option, right? Or dialogue, right? Blast him. Hit the button. Well, it could still be 4K resolution, just the textures are not 4K at all. Alright, this one, freighter and Shizor doubles. But yes, I do agree with you, Trigger. You do lose sarcasm in text form. Hey! Caps kinda helps.
I'll try to avoid the asteroid while you're busy with the gun turret, sir.
Bombers first is fine. I like that. Double bombers first is still okay if I can take them out. I don't want to waste any of my... Oh, sweet. Fighters. Give me more fighters. Okay, that was fine. Picked up the spare there. Finish them off. Fighters over here. Oh, that's good. One more group of fighters. Oh, that's perfect. Give me bombers now. Oh, fighters still. Wow, that was quick work of the fighters. What do I got? Bombers? Fight bombers. Okay, what's next? Fighters. Fighters over here. Nice. Set of four. Wrong way to turn, but that's fine. Didn't get past me. Two more sets of two bombers would be fine. Fighters, how many more do I have? A set of three, and there they are. They all died because of the asteroid. One set of three bombers, the last one will be a two, or a single. Where is it? Cool, got it. That was good. Close to gold. Hey, Aaron. Dun, da, da, dun, da, da, dun, da, da. Yeah, it's RNG, asteroids, then autoscroller train, and then RNG 88. Ooh, that might be a good one. You know, instead of the, just RNG dice, replace IG-88's head with an RNG, with a dice, and that's RNG 88. That wouldn't be too bad. If only I would actually get around to making any of these emote ideas that I have. Precisely, Trigger, precisely. Or maybe it's a D100 and I rolled 88, so that's RNG 88. Yay. Oh yeah. IG-88's pretty cool. Because it's like, it's almost as if HK-47 was still around. Just going around collecting bounties. having fun, you know, as droids do. Destroying things before you see them, because they're still in the fog. Isn't auto-targeting great? Yay, challenge point. Time to stop doing things until we need to do things. And that's going to be a lot. Enough time for the camera to start spinning around. But I guess I bumped something, or the game thought I was getting shot at, so it decided not to allow the camera to spin. Not a good idea to jump during the turns, so I wait there. Wait here as well. Okay, we're good. Oh yeah, I have all but maybe the last 2 or 3 minutes of this 8-minute auto-scroller covered, because I can kind of talk about the storyline of the game, and what's going on in the lore that you don't actually get to, see too much of, because the game skips a good bit of it. Glad it didn't eat my jump during that one. Or practice an instrument. Yeah, that'd be nice. Could pull out my ocarina. Too bad the keyboard's in the other room. Or I could practice Japanese, which is back there on that bookshelf. There's not much to do. Could start juggling. But we're right near the end, so.
I'm shutting off the auto brake. Prepare for impact.
I don't know if I play any that that are shorter than 5 minutes. But the auto-scroller segment is 8 minutes. Unfortunately, you have to actually do things during it. So I'd have to be able to either run that game one-handed in 5 minutes, or something like that. Oh, perfect.
I'll watch the ship.
I'm good. Take that. You tried to kill me. You can't kill me. Well, Sandwappa could, but I'm just going to take a death up here as long as I don't die to this pro-droid over to the left. Sorry, right. Don't go right, turn left. Okay, first guy. Good. One more obstacle. It's fine. Hit a checkpoint here. Take a death. Aye. Use the boost to get through. And use the boost to chase. And of course, always do a barrel roll. Blast him, he says, and they just run past me. Perfect timing for the elevator. Shoot me, shoot me, shoot me, shoot me, shoot me. Perfect. I say perfect, but it could have gone a little bit better. But by perfect, I mean good enough. Just don't fall. Don't do anything rash there. Good. Wait a second extra. Perfect. Good. Calm. Angle. Just go for it. Oh, he's right in the way. What a jerk. I thought I could get past him. Jump. Nope, didn't jump. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Stop, he says. Green, red, green. Hey, Tack. Stretch. Calm for this one clip. Alright, count to two. One, two, three. Okay. I messed it up a little bit, so I was a bit scared there. Yeah. You should see them on Jedi though. They're extremely good shots. They also kill you within 4 hits. Alright, we can get this cutscene skip and save some time. Good. What? How? Die. Die. Please? Thank you. All you have to do is ask nicely and they'll die for you. Alright. Don't get caught there. Good. Can't pay attention to chat. My apologies. Hard right turn. Ooh. I was just barely soon enough. I was almost a bit too late there. Da 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 ba da ba da ba da bum. Okay, go 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 go. Shallow turns through here. Now we're fine. Let's not get caught on the walls. Done. Harder, sharper turns here. Don't run into the side like I did last time. Okay, dodged. Soft turn, hard turn. Around the bend, hard turn. Soft turn, hard turn. Through the gap again, because I couldn't think of new obstacles, except for at the very end, after one more shallow, or one hard turn, another hard turn, and then a loop-de-loop. Got it. Hoop. Hey. Let's see. Double? Yeah, double. Make it. Got an extra guy up there, so I gotta worry about him. It's fine. Kill these guys. Oh, perfect. Just great. And I'm not being sarcastic, I'm glad. Because I just barely got through there. Never mind. Not so great. Okay, keep going. Not gonna go for anything fancy on this jump, because that would lose a good bit of extra time. Just gonna go for safe strats. Almost fell off there, too. I want to keep as much health here, so I'm going to... Well, I took it safe through there. Man, every single one of those droids got shot off on me. That was almost too much. But that's fine. Can grab 20 health here. No, that's 10 health. Forgot that those were fives. That's fine. Hey. Dodge to the left, then back to the right. Loader droid doesn't know what to do with you. Yay! I found a supercomputer!
You found the supercomputer.
Now. Oh, you can skip those too, probably. Well, unfortunately, they're separated, so it's not. That was close. That was close to another gold. So it was just a single one, so I just need to hit once. And... there. Turn. I was a little bit too far to the left. To the right. I mean, I didn't angle far enough to the left to get the perfect elevator downwards. Alright, keep going. Not gonna go for the clip, because the clip is super inconsistent. Also, it's not necessary. And one, and two, and three, and four, and... nope. That was a, eighth beat off. Eighth? Yeah, eighth note off. Tried to take me out. Didn't count on the pulse. Took that a little bit safer than I needed to, but I want extra health.
You found the security.
Yes, I found the security key. Probably could hit it there too, just get that one early. But that would involve moving my hand. That wouldn't be a problem, actually. Because I have to wait there, at least, for the door to open. Might be a problem to go for that here, on the force field deactivator. But I wouldn't get to here if I found the force field deactivator. Good.
You found the force field deactivator.
I forgot. That one does not involve, okay. Didn't matter. Force field deactivator does not pause your game, so that's good. Got low health. Try to juke him. He shot me in the, shot me in midair. These guys are gonna be a pain, aren't they? Let's go to this and kinda, they're waiting on me. Disruptors are ready. All right. Unfortunately, we cannot do the clips that we usually would be able to do in the N64 version because of the frame rate. But with the frame rate, you can actually go. You can the run's a bit faster, as you can see. All right, double tap for this one. I should probably just finish off that, but I'm gonna go for, yeah. There he is. Seekers. Oh, I got six. Nice. Where did that extra one come from? Did I finish IG-88 off with nine? Okay, I'll blast him. Thanks for the advice. Alright, there you are, Golden. Oh well. It's going for it. Keep going. Howdy. Good. Alright. Let's go up fast, shall we? Got an extra seeker so I can afford to miss one. That's fine. Would have had to wait for that cycle anyway. Actually, I can use one on this guy. Missed him, but I should have hit the checkpoint. I did. Oh, jeez. I'm a bit higher than I usually am, but that should be fine. Got him. Oh yeah. 0.2 seconds. Whew. Alright. Oh, already bombs. These guys aren't messing around. Alright, so now I can actually pay attention to chat. How you guys doing? Hey, letters. Yeah, I'm enjoying this run. This is pretty good. I'm actually surprised that that was a 0.2 second gold split, even with a glaring mistake in there. What's going on? Oh, yeah, thanks. Thanks, Almac. Now it's not going to be free, is it? Yeah, just don't go ham. Just don't try anything stupid. That's all I need to remember. Yes, I will finish this. Lightning, you would get lost during this? I guess, Palace is one of the... it's kind of straightforward, but if it's your first time kind of going through it, there are a lot of, back alleys you can go through or find. It's one of the cooler places to go for 100%, definitely. Oh yeah, gold streak. I don't know how that showed up. Maybe it's just because I'm using diagonal movement in more locations than I did in my last PB. Or last time I timed runs, actually. Where are you going? There you are. We got sewers. The sewers are annoying, but... yeah. I mean, if you're playing on a higher difficulty, I'm on easy, so... I can afford to just barge, or, barge through? I guess barge is the better word. Kinda just rush through and ignore everyone. But if you're on normal, or definitely Jedi, you gotta worry about everyone. I wish shooting at them made them go faster. Richiers, going back quite a ways though in the chat log. Don't know what that glitch would be. I haven't changed anything on my end. Okay. There you go. Gotcha. 75. Perfect. Alright, here we go. It's free, right? Yeah, it's free. Except for the fact the controls are inverted. Shooting next to it. Free, yeah. It's like swimming. Free. Alright. That was a good aim until I moved down. Alright. Stop. Good. Go for the fourth. Good aim. Once I start shooting it, slowed down a little bit. Actually, I'm far enough out. Alright. No funny business, just go. Nice and easy. Perfect. Got the double. Spin around for that one. Go this way, spin around once more. Kill it. Time. You wanted to see a 38? Well, there's a 38.